well. 23-year-old Jarrett Clifford Bates of Roseau has been charged with a trio of felonies: felony assault, felony threats of violence, and felony domestic assault by strangulation. According to court documents, on May 4th, a deputy took the female victim to the hospital after she stated she got away from Bates and ran to the courthouse where the deputy picked her up. She reported Bates had assaulted her, threatened her with a knife, and choked her. I'm Neil Carlson reporting for iNews.tv.